Hi, I'm Super Soul Tuber. Welcome to another video. This is War Heroes. Well, this is my first voice you're hearing. Well, I'm a new YouTuber, you know. Well, first of all, in this video, I will show you know, here it is written how to use the intro in War Heroes. So, as you can see, there are many troops. So, Flamethrower is a splash attacking troop, or we can call it a splasher. It does splash damages and it kills many troops with low HP, you know. So you can use it before Cruise Tank because it is a splasher. It actually squeeze the tank is uses to. Oh no, yeah, it uses to. It is used to blast the towers or buildings, you know. So I don't know actually. I'm new to this game, as you can see. I'm in arena 2. So you know how many 90 seconds left. Oh no. So here you can see the performance. If you try to use a flamethrower, then it can kill easily. And oh no, my. I'm sure I'm gonna lose that. Well, you can use flamethrower before Crazy Tank, after Crazy Tank, anywhere. But it's a splash, also use it. Oh no. Yeah. So you can use it. And very much easy now, as used it. It is really good for attacking HP troops. They are much in number. So, see. Yes, you see how it works. The air support is also that kind of. So, it's not true. It's like a missile or something, you know. So now. My tower's heart's going down. I should use grenade. Grenade is also good, very good splasher, you know. I don't know what it does, but it is good splasher. I use it before I got the flamethrower, you know. Now, 30 seconds. Yeah, you see, the flamethrower is attacking me over. Some flamethrower, I think that. Yeah, it's a flamethrower. As you can see, the flamethrower attacks as much and does much damage to low HP troops. You can also use C4, but I don't think it's a good card. It's good for damaging those towers. Now, where's the tank? Before Crazy BC, I have used Grenadier after the Crazy Tank. That's why it does splash damages and Crazy Tank is not destroyed. I've also used Flamethrower. Now, I'm in this match, I think so. Yeah, I'm in this. So, friends, thanks for watching this video. I'm Super Soul Tuber. Now, I'm gonna go. Well, wait for my next video. Thanks for watching.